Hello, welcome, W.J. Burns, PHX. This is a Philco model 41-255, built in 1941. It has been completely refurbished inside and out. The dial is original. The front panel is a reproduction. The knobs are originals. The buttons are reproductions. It has been sanded down, restained, and several layers of semi-gloss polycoat. The speaker is original. The speaker cloth is a reproduction. It has been completely recapped. Some resistors have been replaced. It's a slant front, 9-tube, 3-band radio. The chassis has been gone through, been refinished. Couple of the tubes have been replaced. This has a push-pull audio output. Produces about approximately 5 watts thereabouts. The speaker connections have been modified to incorporate a quick disconnect. So in case the radio ever has to be pulled from the cabinet, you don't have to desolder anything. The speaker can remain in place. It has been aligned. The stickers, original, have been protected. We'll turn it on here and let you take a listen to it. And let's see if I can get it in a position where you can at least get a good look at it without all the reflections. Give it a minute to warm up. Okay, I think we're on the shortwave band, overseas, I should say. Let's see if I can get a little better shot at the dial so you can tell where it's at. We're going to start up here on the upper side. Now, it's about 11 o'clock in the morning in Cottonwood, and we don't get too much skip in here at midday. What we do get drifts in and out pretty bad. Early mornings and late evenings, it comes in a lot better. Skies are clear right now, so we might get a little bit of stuff in here for you to listen to.
Smart appliances, let's say a phone, smart TV, Samsung.
Now, it's operating right now off just the loop antenna in the cabinet. It does have a capacity to add an adapter to it for local and distant reception. The reception in your area will vary. I'm surprised we got this much. WWB.
It's like stirring up a hornet's nest, ladies and gentlemen, when you say things like that. Loves you, husbands love your wives, wives be obedient.
Time for Scriptures for America Worldwide.
That's about it we're going to get right now. Let's kick it down to the police band. By the way, the lights do work. It's just so bright out here, you can't... Yeah, can't really tell here, but they do work. Okay, let's get back to... Okay, we're on the middle band right now. We are not going to get anything on this band, pretty much. You might between maybe 4.5... or maybe 4.0 to 7.0, you might pick up something in there. But pretty much it's been abandoned for radio. Yeah, there's nothing. Yeah. There's a little something there. It almost sounds like sideband. I don't think you can get it in any clearer. We'll go on down to the broadcast band. We only have one station here in Cottonwood. All the rest are anywhere from 15 miles away to 80 miles away. We do pick up Flagstaff. We do pick up Prescott Valley, Prescott, Sedona, and any of the others. I'm not sure exactly where in the hell they're coming from. That's our local station here in Cottonwood. It's a robo station. Tone works real good. You get deep bass all the way to real extremely high treble.
Republican donors want. Sadly, this is a fact.
I'm not sure where this station is.
They want health care to be an entitlement. There's obviously...
Or this one.
Any senator thinks about it, or any think tank, or any group.
This station here is out of
what you think of it. So here
Prescott Valley, which is about 40 miles away, across the mountain from us, in the other valley.
It doesn't have to be just the Obamacare repeal in place. I realize I did an entire hour of radio.
And this is out of Flagstaff, which is about 80 miles away. I don't know exactly where this one's at. Or that one. Or this one.
Sitting there and going, no way. Don't waste it.
A couple million, I mean.
I like Trubisky, just not at that price.
It's funny, this one here is
and then you can go, wait,
an ESPN affiliate out of Sedona, which is about 15 or 16 miles away.
And you're like, wait a minute, he's going to go top five now?
Right.
I used to like him a lot. Straight Talk Wireless, nationwide coverage on America's...
I'm not sure where that one's at. Or this one. Or that one.
Just $1 with free shipping.
That's about it. Okay. Now I'm going to show you how the push buttons go. When you switch this to the push button, the light for the push buttons light up, and these go out. There are there are five different lamps in here to indicate functions. One for the dial, one for the button area, names for the button area, one for the overseas police and the broadcast. And we'll kick it on down to the push buttons.
And these few precious days,
This radio will come. I believe I have the push button adjustments in order to bring in the stations for these push buttons. They will come with the radio, along with the full diagrams, schematic, string guide for the dial, alignment data, tube data for all the tubes, and the button adjustments. They're pretty simple.
Low on cost, with an APR as low as 1.9%.
The whistling tune that you know and love so.
Okay, that's pretty much it for the radio. The push buttons. And you go to the back. Here you'll find adjustments for all the buttons. There are seven of them. The other one in the front is for the power on off. Starting from the left on the front, that would be button one next to the on off. These are your oscillator adjustments for all the buttons. These are your antenna adjustments for all the buttons. Down here is indicating which part of the band that these buttons will function under. This one here happens to be 920 kilocycles to 1600 kilocycles, 650 to 1110 kilocycles, and 540 to 1060 kilocycles. You would first adjust here for it to bring in your station, and then once you get the station in, you will adjust the antenna one for that particular button and adjust it to get the highest volume, and you're done. You do that for each of the other ones. Pretty simple. This here is for an adapter for shortwave, a local distance switch. I believe the part number for Philco is a 76-1034 or something like that. It's a big can that sits in here, bolts on, and it's got a local distance switch on it, slider switch. You can find this one on eBay. I sell these, produce them and sell them. They're the same thing as the 76-1134.
Each and every day, we're hearing from more people who've discovered us. Thanks for spreading
you
the word
would,
and continuing to tell your friends that this is the home for America's
set it for,
best music.
This is KYBC. Welcome to...
I don't know if you can hear it. That's local. That's distant.
It'll bring in a few more stations than you would normally get without just the loop. You can find these on eBay also. So there you have it. A Philco model 41-255 push button, 3-band, 9-tube radio, slanted front, available on eBay. Thanks for watching.